This is Luke Katsos. I'm the president of EMBCA, the East Mediterranean Business and Cultural Alliance. Today we're having a very unique event. It's a musical concert that relates to Hellenic Rembetica and also Turkish music. They have a lot of commonalities, and it's a wonderful, unique experience that's going to happen tonight. The genesis of the event has to do with actually my friendship with the president of the Turkish American Chamber of Commerce, and we're doing the event together. It started really when he attended one of my events, which was the Hellenic Rembetica Harlem Blues Concert. We had Hellenic Blues at that time and also Harlem Blues in one performance. And he said to me, you know, this is a great event. Why don't we do an event together? And this is the event, and it's going to be wonderful. We have Julie Zavras on the Hellenic side, who's the musical director. We have Nedim Katsi, who's on the Turkish side, a very renowned person internationally. And it's going to be a wonderful event. Join us, stick around, it's going to be fun.
My name is Ali Koçak. I'm the president of Turkish American Chamber of Commerce and Industry. I'm glad that we're having this great organization today, the great event.
I'm Nedim Katki, and conductor and the founder of Turkish Atatürk Chorus, New York Atatürk Chorus. Tonight we're going to join the Greek community, Greek band and singers, and we're going to sing together.
My name is Julie Ziavris, for those of you that don't know me. I'm very excited to be here, and it's going to be a lot of fun. I think it's going to be a great show. I'm very excited to be a part of this concert. EMBCA and Lou Katsos invited us to join the Turkish group to do an evening of Rembetica music, which is our shared musical heritage. It's very exciting for us to be able to do this. The Turkish musicians and colleagues have been absolutely gracious and wonderful.
Turks are going to sing Greek and Turkish. Greeks are going to sing some Turkish and some Greek. So then at the end, we'll sing together. And we chose two songs. We'll be together and joining together on the stage, and then we'll sing it and we'll perform.
And I am thrilled to have some of the finest Greek musicians with me in my group that are in the United States and in New York. Kostas Psaros on bouzouki. We have Megan Gould on violin. We have Kostas Baltazanis on guitar. Mavrodis Kotanis, who is playing oud, and Baglamadaki.
Good evening. We're here tonight again at a beautiful EMBCA event, a sold-out event with a big showing of people. It's a cultural event.
We have Turkish musicians and Greek musicians. It's going to be a big band. So I'm conducting Turkish singers. We have seven singers today, and they are doing their own. Thank you. Efaristopoli.
Thank you. which is a very famous group leader, Turkey, it's called Cesaz and Yenici. And she's going to sing her brother's song.
Thank you. mountains of La Cornea in the village of El Porting. And we had over 500 CATSOS members in the CATSOS clan reunion. Julie did sing a solo, which made our hair stand up. She's also, to a certain degree, related to me. She is Zabre, she's from the Zabre family, and my grandmother was a Zabre.
Questi sogni che spero con la movie Rembetica, la cosa spese. For those of you that are not familiar with the term Rembetica, Rembetica are the Greek runes, the music that was brought to Greece by the Greeks that were fleeing Asia Minor. It's music that is the music of the depressed, of the dispossessed, of those that had suffered poverty and dysphagia, displacement. They were discriminated against, and the music is very similar to American blues. The songs talk about the underworld, and I think this next song, which is also from the movie, describes it best. It talks about the underworld, which is like a net. And if you go down that path, and you get caught in the net, you can never get out. And all of your life, you will search for that thread that will unravel the net. And if you find it, you're lucky, and you can live once again. Thank you.
Thank you.
to the organization.
Congratulations and thank you very much. I also would like to thank Atatürk Korosu and in particular Naim Katkı, whom I know for many years, and he's always been great in his performance. I also would like to thank Hakan İnan, he's also our board member, for his effort to help us. And also I would like to thank Hellenic Rembetica for their great performance. Thank all of you for coming tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.